Get in the car. I'll drive you. I just attended a meeting nearby. I figured your job should be finished as well by now. That's because I saw from afar that a dummy was stamping her feet in the cold. By the way, have you been busy with work lately? Here we are. Get out of the car now. Why did you get so close to me? Don't you have a meeting to attend? Why are you dawdling? Isn't work more important than this? You're right, it won't take long, but you must concentrate on your work. You've been doing very well at that lately. Haven't you? Still not leaving? Someone seems in urgent need of your attention. Rushing on the road is what a dummy would do. Thank you. It's buy one, get one free at the cafe downstairs. It's not difficult for me to properly arrange time for both work and life. Seems I've made myself quite clear. What have you been up to lately? The other day, the way some dummy works so diligently is a reminder that I should get back to work. There's a few emails waiting for me to process. Also, I need to learn from you about staying focused. What are you doing standing there looking sneaky? I told you in detail about this project in an email. I just don't know if the great producer has had time to read it carefully. Indeed, someone's work efficiency has improved a great deal lately. Most of the project feedback I received was from your company. I don't know when it happened. But you have become a more diligent worker than I imagined. dummy. Then we'll watch it when you have time. It seems that this is one of the few merits of some dummy. No matter how busy you are with your work, you never forget to arrange your meals properly. So no need to worry about that. Go to KTV to have some fun, right? What's so hard to guess about a dummy's thoughts? But since you still have time for Hot Pot and KTV, you don't seem to be too busy. Well, you may want to start preparing some of the projects that have been shelved before. Go ahead and enjoy your dinner. You must have lost weight these days. Is there anything else you haven't told me? Before you finish the project at hand, I don't think... That's what we call stop wasting time. As a master producer, do you have to ask me? Is that so? But as I recall, you said you were busy with work and had an appointment tonight. You probably don't have time for my advice. Are you sure? I was lying. So what? You don't have to be sorry. I'm not blaming you. If I were really mad, I would tell you. Dummy indeed. Insatiable. You're right. I missed you. What do you want to have for dinner tonight? Then let's go home. Pudding has been missing you a lot these days. But not as much as me.